So we've just arrived at the game reserve and we've had this car waiting for us. We're on our way to our lodge right now. Apparently it's going to take us 40 minutes. Noah's very intrigued.
What do you want to see most, Noah?
Noah, look. So we have arrived and we've been welcomed with a beautiful lunch overviewing the game reserve. So we've arrived at our villa. We went for the luxury suite. I will give you a room tour. So this is the bed. This is our bathroom. We've got a bath here and a shower here, and then also an outdoor shower. We've also got our private pool, our own private pool, overlooking the game reserve. What do you think, Noah?
Awesome. When I go down, when I'm in my swimming suit.
You're going to jump in?
Yes. And you said you're going to swim too.
Yes, I will. We've also got a mini fridge in here with drinks, unlimited drinks, which get refilled every day. We've got a coffee machine, not that I drink coffee, some biscuits, and that's it. Welcome to our room. Where are we off to, Noah? We're doing our afternoon safari. This is our lovely tour guide, Christian. Oh my god, look, the hippo.
Showing off his teeth.
Is he trying to scare the elephants?
Yeah, so that's like a hippo's first defense mechanism, is to show off his teeth. What they do is they show off and sort of, like, this is what you're dealing with.
But the elephants are getting scared now because they're not going in.
Yeah, they're definitely wary of that hippo.
Well, the hippo's come back up now.
I have to ask Christian.
These tracks, yeah. It looks like a cat to me. But you see, it worked here when it was raining. You see how it's in the mud? Are you talking about this one?
Mm. That one.
This one?
Yeah.
Pit stop. To have some champagne.
Who's
that? Shh, that's them. No, they're not dangerous. Thank you for being such a good boy and listening so well.
I think we'll... So we've just returned back from the morning safari. This is the main pool at the main lodge, and this is where we usually have breakfast, lunch and dinner. Because it's so sunny and nice outside, we are having breakfast out on the deck. So as well as allowing us to choose an option from the hot breakfast, we've also got this to pick from. I've got fresh smoothies here. I've been looking for this child everywhere just to find him on the treadmill. What are you doing, Noah?
I'm making myself faster, and this is the distance I've walked. This is the inclusion I've done, and this is how long I've been on it, and this is how much calories I've burned, and this is the speed right now of the treadmill.
Okay, very nicely said, but let's go now. Come on. So our breakfast has arrived. This is what I went for. And a fresh green juice. And Noah, what did you go for?
Chocolate waffles with a strawberry banana thing smoothie and a hot chocolate.
Yummy. So where are we off to now, Noah?
I'm going fishing and you're going to the spa.
Yay. So they have activities for children to do after the safari tours in the morning. They've got fishing, they've got shooting. Noah did shooting yesterday. I'll show you a picture right here. And then today he's going fishing with the lodge and whoever else goes, so that parents, if they want, can get some free time to enjoy the facilities on site. So I've booked myself in for a full body massage, and then after that we'll probably go for a swim, and then we'll go on our afternoon safari tour. So I've arrived at the spa. The lovely lady has prepared me a drink and given me time to get undressed. So I've just finished at the spa and we've come to lunch. I've collected Noah, who went on his first ever fishing trip. How was it, Noah?
Good.
What did you do? Tell me.
So we got this hook, fishing rod, and we found worms, and then we tied the worms to the fishing rod and then we threw it in. And then if there's bites, you don't just pick it up if there's bites, you pick it up if they bite it and hold it. And then you pick it up.
So how many fishes did you catch?
Five.
Wow, were they big or small?
Medium.
Medium. And did you hold the worms? Did you put the worms on the... No, I knew it. Why?
I just got to leave them. To pick them up.
Okay. Did you take any pictures?
Yes. So we got a fish and then I held the string and then I heard a...
The chef made us some lovely mocktails. How's your mocktail coming along?
Good. It's bubblegum flavour.
Oh, yummy. Lunch has been served. I've got a soup as a starter, some bread, and Noah is straight onto his mains. He's got fries and a hot dog. How's your lunch going, Noah?
Yummy, yummy.
Come on, eat the hot dog. Got my platter coming. We get a starter and then a different platter every day with different meats on it. So I'll show you once the chef comes and brings it.
Hello.
Hiya.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Yes, Simon is back with your lunch.
Oh, amazing.
Thank you. Are you enjoying your hot dog?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yes. Today on your lunch, I've got duck breast with our cranberry sauce.
Yummy.
I've got prawns, I've got roasted sweet potato, I've got my lentil bao, and chickpea salad.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Enjoy. Thank you. Now he's got the pool all to himself today.
Oh, it's so hot.
It's nice.
Oh my god, it's so hot.
Where are we off to, Noah? Yeah, with our tour guide, Anthony.
I know, Bum. She's bleeding a lot.
Oh, on her neck. Go Her neck is bleeding.
Did she just give birth or something?
No, I think she's been in a fight with a bull.
Oh dear. Oh god. Oh god, she's bleeding so much.
Wait, a bull's here.
A bull probably hurt her.
Wait, a bull's here.
Yeah.
Yeah, bull runners. Like male runners.
How far are the lions from here?
Very close.
How many of them are there?
It's the same ones from yesterday.
Oh.
So I'm actually going to call those signs of now.
Okay. So we've got the lions over there. And Noah is sitting super still. Wow. Why are they sleeping?
They're lazy. Lazy cats. We call this flat cats.
Can you tell if they've eaten?
It looks like they might have, yeah, they've all got fats on them. Look at this little one.
Yeah. Noah's doing amazing, sitting still.
Dead still.
It's the lions. Oh, wow.
You don't want to be eaten, though. Not even his lips are moving.
Noah's still frozen. No. Noah, you can move now. Anthony's setting up our snacks.
I changed my name to Rhino.
A Rhino?
Yeah.
This is a 10-10 setup. Thank you. 10-10. Thanks.
What can I offer you guys to drink? Let me quickly have a look.
What do you want to drink, Noah? Have the dried sausage. It's really nice.
You haven't even tasted it.
I did. I just tasted it.
You tasted the smoking.
And a dry sausage. Yummy.
It's sausage. It's not a dry.
It is a dried sausage.
So I brought the apple ties with and then I brought...
Oh, yeah. Cheers, Noah. Mm-hmm. We've got some company there. So we've been looking for giraffes all day and we finally found them.
Finally.
Oh, my God.
I've been looking for the last 2 days.
Yeah. Wow.
Moving.
Can't believe we finally found the giraffe. Oh my god. Wow, oh my goodness.
Can I take that? I'm also here by the reservoir.
What is this? A cheetah?
A leopard.
A leopard. Look, Noah, the light is right on it. The light is right on it.
Oh, I see it.
Oh my god.
Wow. Oh my god.
That's a leopard, guys.
Wow.
That's the most rare animal in the bush.
Wow.
It's the king of camouflage.
It's coming too close. I'm scared. Our last dinner here at the lodge. We're still reeling from that incident. How are you feeling, Noah?
I'm upset.
You're still upset? It's okay, honey. We're gonna have a good evening. My starter arrived. I went for the creamy mushroom soup. And Noah went for the spaghetti bolognese, as always. And for my main, I went for the yellow tuna tail. Oh my god, look at this cute surprise for our last day here at the lodge. How sweet. Aww. And Isaac there carrying Noah, who's asleep. You guys, just when we thought that the surprises ended there, look what they did for us. Oh my goodness. Honestly, it's been such an amazing time here. We've had the most wonderful time. Morning, everyone. So it's 5:30 in the morning here, and we are on our way to our last morning safari here. We're leaving this evening. So, yeah.
It got crazy yesterday because we saw a leopard.
Yes.
It was one more step closer to be eating us.
Yes, it was, wasn't it?
Yes.
How are you feeling today?
Good. Animals like this.
Yeah. What animals are we looking for this morning?
The trial leopard, the cheetah.
Okay. Noah's got his safari hat on, or my hat.
You guys have literally seen the big seven now.
Yeah.
Well, you haven't seen buffalo, hey?
And no. We haven't seen lions.
So we found the lions. Noah's frozen. Well done, Noah. Wow. We are at the last breakfast of our holiday. We are going to miss this place. We had the most amazing morning, didn't we, Noah?
Yes.
Tell us what we saw.
We saw lions, we saw leopards, we saw cheetahs, we saw giraffes, we saw rhinos, we saw wildebeest.
What will you miss most about this place?
The leopard and the cheetah.
Is that it?
And Isaac.
Isaac, yes, Isaac was our butler and he was incredible. He was so nice and he became Noah's best friend, didn't he?
Yeah.
The last breakfast has arrived. Noah, what did you order?
Pancakes, sugar, jam and coffee with raspberries.
Yummy. How are you feeling, Noah, about going home? Noah said he'll miss Isaac so much.
What about me, Noah?
But he did say, to be fair, that he preferred you to Christian. He said that he liked you both, but he liked you a bit more.